The Thora Buffalo Breed. Among Indian breeds of buffaloes, the Thora Buffalo is a unique breed and a genetically isolated population confined to the Nilgiri Hills of Tamil Nadu. These buffaloes are reared mainly by the ancient Thora tribes, who are among the most original inhabitants of this country. The Thora people inhabited the Nilgiri Plateau and led a pastoral life based on the dairy products of the buffalo, which they traded with other peoples of the Nilgiri Hills. Their religion revolves around the sacred buffalo, and rituals are carried out for the dairy activities. All the anthropological studies of the tribe recorded the wholly dependent nature of the pastoral society on the buffaloes for their livelihood. Apart from the Thoras, other communities such as Badagas and Kotas also maintain them in small numbers. This is an important breed of buffalo which thrives well in high rainfall and high humid area. It is mainly used for work, socio-cultural and religious ceremonies. Adult Thora buffaloes have a long body with broad and deep chest. The head is heavy and large with short and stout limbs. A narrow band of dense hair covering the top line from crest of neck to the point of origin of tail, called chevron markings, one just around the jowl and the other anterior to the brisket, is found. The animal has a long, slim tail with black switch. Its face is short and wide with a broad concave forehead. In adult buffaloes, the predominant coat colors are fawn and ash gray. Horns are long and variable in shape. They are usually wide apart, emerging outward slightly downward and upward, with the points being recurved inward, forming characteristically a crescent shape of semicircle. Horns are thicker at the base. On an average, a female will have a first calf between 3 and 4 years of age. Buffalo milk is high in fat content. The average lactation period ranges between 200 and 250 days. The average lactation milk yield is around 500 kg with an average fat of 8.27%. The calves are generally fawn in color at birth, and at around 2 months of age, the fawn color changes to ash gray. The herds of Thora buffaloes are usually small and mainly comprises of few females with one or two males. The Thora bulls are known to confine to dense forests, coming out only during the breeding season. They are gregarious feeders. The buffalo are not always docile. All of a sudden, they may become furious and dangerous, particularly to unknown persons. When necessary, they even fight against tigers and other wild animals in an organized team.